For Australia, it is not a question of if or even by when for net zero, but importantly how.